Taken.
What?
Where did
it go? Wait, did they is the assault all still here?
No, they're all still here. I'm just going first event will start.
Somebody's out already.
Trigger's on
that.
Oh no. Oh, Craze is on his side. Oh, the music stopped. This is absolutely Oh, Trigger's back on, but Cycle is on his on their side now. Oh, Pom just got taken out. Skybreaker just sat there. Oh, we're getting some mad air with some of these Reliant Robins.
Wait, who got out from the car?
Cycle. Cycle's out, TP them out. Leo's out.
Leo got out. All right.
No, Leo's upside down. Leo's upside down.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, they're out as well. They just got out of the vehicle.
All right. Leo's out.
You want to TP them out of the... Yeah, you are. So Cycle, there you go. So far, what I'm seeing is the Robins are winning, but that said, one of the Skybreakers is currently not even in the game at the minute, because they're just AFK, I think. Ooh. Oh, oh, Lukaa and Craze are having a go at it.
Who's in the other flipped orange car?
That's Pom.
Pom.
Yeah, Pom's just like, I'm just gonna live this because I might get back in.
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh. AJ almost knocked Pom back into the game. This music. Hey Chen, do you want to drop down to the bottom corner where I'm at? Lukaa's going for Skybreaker now, I think. No? Is Skybreaker there on your screen? Oh no, he is going for him. Ooh, Pom's got knocked back in.
Who's that? They just got taken out.
Oh, that's AJ. Oh, AJ's trying to fight it. AJ's trying to fight it. Go on, AJ. Ooh, ooh.
Ooh.
Oh, this... Do you know if, cycle never got out of their vehicle, they would have been back in the game because Robin's flipped back over. Nothing says that you can't stay in the vehicle.
Yeah.
Oh, triggers on the side. Just a Robin's.
Just a Robin's left.
Oh. Oh.
Who's this one? This empty orange car.
It happens, AJ. To be fair, you staying in your vehicle that you are now, there is a chance that you can actually get knocked back into the race. Also, that's Skybreaker over there, mate. The car that you're sat. They're doing the very hardest not to, like, knock over the other ones, because the other ones can really take them out fast. Oop.
What's in the purple car?
That's Craze in the purple. Lukaa is in the white. I didn't realize I had two white cars. I should have realized that earlier.
Who's in the black?
That is Sudge. Craze and Sudge are in the same faction. Lukaa's doing the very darnest just to keep Craze out of the green right now.
Who's in the white car?
That's Denji. Trigger's out the vehicle. Let's trigger out. Out.
Is that Trigger?
Yeah. Ooh. Nelly. Oh, Trigger knew to leave the arena, so that's helpful for us. You're watching a crash derby right now, as in a little event on the KWRR server, the Project Zomboid. Funds to win for first place is 50k, second place is 25, and third is 10k. But right now, it looks like the Reliant Robins are winning, but that said, the more they crash into each other, the likelihood of their engines going, getting there. Okay, the slightest.
Skybreaker's in the orange one.
Yeah, Skybreaker.
This guy.
He's just sat there.
He's playing the game of attrition.
They're like, the way they're playing is actually insane. Like, he's not doing it wrong. He's not doing it right. He's just more of a, well. Yeah. I'm just gonna sit here. It looks like no one's gonna bother me. Just watching this is stupid. So, what I'm thinking is, seeing how well this has gone so far, we make this a little bit bigger. So people can get running starts. You know what I mean? Probably expand it out right, left, and up as well. Give it a bit more of a bigger arena. Pom's just sat there, still. lull in this right now.
And this guy just got flipped again.
Did you guys purposely make... I didn't build the arena floor. So what you're saying is concrete would have made the vehicles go faster.
Oh. Oops.
Well, hey, Jen. What do you have to say for yourself?
Well, we were going for the Colosseum look, so that's why I chose this tile.
Oh, I zoomed in on you and everything there. For the next time we do the derby, we'll make sure that this is concreted over so people don't have to worry about that. Just seen cars.
Who's the four left?
So, the four that are currently active in it.
Sludge, Crazed, and...
Ooh! Crazed is doing a wheelie. It's Crazed, Lukaa, Sudge, and Denji. I don't think we need to include Skybreaker in this, seeing as they've sat there the entire game, but... Who knows? Maybe they'll make a comeback near the end.
Oh, well, I guess the Robins are fucking strong.
Well, you saw what I was doing to you when we did a test run.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, that was nice.
Yeah, that was a good hit. Craze got sent. But there is strategy to it. You can see that. Ooh, Lukaa got sent there. Oh, Crazed is dead. Crazed is out. Yes. So if the cars don't break, they'll break. Crazed just got RKO'd. Oh. Well, he is death prone, isn't he? Lukaa's the one currently still mobile. I think Ann is the only one who's currently doing better than most. You gotta check a crazy stent body. Pile up over there.
Who's stuck under the Reliant?
That's Sudge.
Black is Sudge, Denji, yeah.
If Skybreaker doesn't make a move when we get to the 40-minute mark on the recording, yeah, we will put Skybreaker as a... Well, I did not finish. Sound fair?
Who's in that orange car?
No one's in the orange cars. The one on its side, though, over to your right, is Pom. Did you not put the admin ability see all players? Or see everyone?
Oh. Okay, this makes it, this is a lot easier now.
You can jump back down here now, because you're just wandering around in the middle of it. Let's just aim and look up. I mean, it's just ghost mode, just sat here with no clip on. Ooh, we're going for it. Ooh. I feel like Lukaa and Denji are doing their best to actually fight Sudge.
I think I'm going to TP Craze back through his body.
Yeah, be kind enough to do that for him.
Is he still around?
I don't know. I haven't got chat open. All the things I've got open is, well, the stuff that you can't close.
If he rage quit.
If he rage quit, I will laugh.
I don't see him on the map. What a list.
Oh, Skybreaker's on their side. In the middle.
Yeah, he is.
Well, that happened.
What happened?
I don't know. I thought Skybreaker was just AFK in the corner, just sat there waiting. But no, they're actually out the game.
No, he's having a leg spec. Oh, just Denji, Sudge, and Lukaa fighting it out.
Question is, whose body will survive the longest? Well, we do have our last three participants alive right now, but whoever goes next will be third place. I wonder who it would be. Lukaa's car is taking a beating, though. Windows out and everything.
Oh, it looks like he's charging up.
No, oh, they're merging. They're merging. Ooh. That was a good hit. Lukaa and Denji almost got taken out by Sudge there. I've noticed that the best way to defeat the Robin is getting it on its roof.
Skybreaker's back in.
Oh, Skybreaker is back in. But they're not moving on my screen, so... He's desyncing hard. Oh my lord, what are you doing? What is this? So Skybreaker is back in the running. Here's me like saying, oh, well, we're just going to have to get rid of them because they're not moving, but...
Ragdoll!
I'm just watching cars just clip through each other. Which car's more built to last, though? That's the question.
The orange.
The orange is more built to last.
Yes.
But it's easier to be flipped over onto its side.
Yeah, that's why we chose these two cars.
It's all down to how you... It's all strategy, really, when you think about it. It's very, very slow at the minute. Ooh, Nelly. Lukaa almost got taken out. Almost rolled onto the roof. From what I can see, Sudge and Skybreaker are beating up on Lukaa.
Pom's just chilling there the whole time.
Pom's been pretty smart about this. Yeah, granted, they're out at the minute, but... All it takes is for somebody to knock them back in, and they're back in the running. It just depends on how patient you can be. Lukaa's still in. Their vehicle has got to be on their last legs, though. Like, wow. All you need to do is stall out, and then... That was a hard hit. Lukaa's getting abused. I'm starting to see people just glitch out now. So just start to glitch out. They're just like teleporting sideways now. We are really pushing the physics engine here, aren't we? But these cars are well chosen, as you can tell. I wish I actually made sure that they're all different colors, but the orange ones can't be changed. And as for the Reliant Robins, I messed up on one color because I forgot about changing it. Oh, that's Denji out. Denji is out. So far, from what I can see, it's just Lukaa and Sudge and Skybreaker still in. So, Still time. I think Luke is trying to flip Denji back over.
Oh, they have strategy.
Ooh. They're using the back end of the vehicles now, aren't they? Ooh. Luka's really getting abused here. Granted, it looks like they're being punted by thin air as Sudge is like going into the Matrix and Skybreaker's just apparently parked up again. I think 8 players will be enough. I think 10's a bit much. Oh, Luke is the only one mobile right now, from what I can see. What do you see, mate?
They're both mobile.
Yeah, I'm already seeing the mobileness. I'm only seeing Lukaa move at the minute. So, is it Sudge moving on your end, or is it Skybreaker?
Sudge and Lukaa is moving, Skybreaker just not moving.
Before the story begins,
right.
Is it such a sin for me to take what's mine?
I'm half tempted to ask if you are out running for this exit arena.
Before the story ends,
you know what I mean?
I will take what's mine. Great for God would never design. Our love had been so strong.
Just for everyone who is watching right now that is not on the server, the music being played right now is the player base. This is not me. Shush! I will shush you. I died ramming the wall. Unprompted. Text and drive. Well, seeing that you were giving it all you got and the fight and you managed to kill yourself, that is fair play to you. Oh, Sudge is moving again. This is actually coming through pretty well on my end. I'm very surprised by it. You can all see my ping in the ball. It's a stable 250. Well, I say it's 250, it just goes over 264 there, but you know what I mean. It's doing pretty well, especially for what we're doing to the physics in this game. And the amount of players and vehicles on the screen. Even though that's... We've got Matrix over here doing this, the jiggle. And we've got Lukaa that's still mobile. HM, would you be able to ask those who are currently still in the arena in their vehicles to exit?
Okay.
Well, those who are out. Exit, not those who
are. Right, that means like asking Palm and
those who have been knocked out of the game to exit the arena so we can keep an eye on how many people are actually in. Because I don't think Denji or Palm's gonna be getting knocked over anytime soon as a lot of the combat's coming towards us now. Well, I say combat, it's more like just Crash Derby, but you know what I mean.
Oh, there goes the music.
I can't tell if Skybreaker's moving or not. It's very concerning. I want to know. Because if Skybreaker's out, they've guaranteed third place.
Nah, let's just wait for Skybreaker first. Oh my god, the music is perfect. This is taking forever.
Well, we will be doing multiple of these events in the future. I don't know if we'll be going again with the... Well, doing another one after this, because we've almost gone in an hour already, which is insane. I know I said this event will last about 2 hours, but I said 2 hours was a overestimate, like massively overestimated. Ooh. Nope. Okay. Sudge almost got rolled. A good strategy here would be... Ooh, Lukaa's going for the whole run up. Sudge should have just went straight for the reverse there, for the contact.
Yeah.
Should have went straight for it. That would have been an inst... Well, depending on the hit, it could have been a kill. Crazy center range, out of there. Hold on. This is pure carnage. My right finger is getting absolutely tanned right now. Because all I'm doing is constantly aiming up so I can watch the entire match.
What the fuck? I can assume. Yeah, we could probably extend it a bit more.
And then have people walk around the sides if they want to, or watch. Is Lukaa trapped underneath Sudge? Or Sudge trapped underneath Lukaa?
Lukaa's trapped underneath Sudge.
Okay. Is Skybreaker on this side or something? Because it's just those two fighting, isn't it? Because right now Skybreaker would have a good chance to take them both out right now if he was on the move. What am I watching here? I feel like I need to demonetize this. Oh, go on, Sudge. Or Lukaa. Whoever's winning at this point. My hand. Right, hey Chen, could you ask Skybreaker if they're actually still in the game or if they've been knocked out? Because I can't tell.
He says he's still moving on his stream.
Is he? Right, no worries then. It's very, very, what's the word I'm looking for? Paused in time, you know what I mean?
Hey, now that, okay, Sarge is basically immobilized because of Lukaa. Because of Lukaa being pinned underneath him. Do we consider this as a win for Lukaa, or do we hold them apart?
Are they stuck?
Yeah, they are stuck together.
Do you reckon we could go another round? Reset the vehicles and everything? Or do you want to leave it as is and then announce the winners? Oh no, they're split. Never mind. Oh, they're back out of there. Well, they managed to split themselves, so that's anything to go about.
Skybreaker isn't moving. Oh, he's lagging. The desync on him is horrible.
The desync on Skybreaker is hard. But it's for Lukaa and Sudge, it is literally down to who will survive. Will the car give out before the player? Or will the player give out before the car?
Ah, they missed each other.
That would have been a good hit as well. Oh, Lukaa's on the roof. Lukaa's on the roof. It's just Sudge and Skybreaker. They are
Skybreaker
and Sudge are fighting. I can tell because Sudge is getting absolutely sent. So Lukaa is third place. Just write that down.
Okay.
For now, unless it changes. Oh. Come on. It's very weird watching this because Sudge is like fighting the air. This for first place is a big fight for first place now. Kind of annoying that Skybreaker is desynced a bit, so they aren't showing up on my end. However, it is good. It is good. Ooh, that was a hard hit. Skybreaker's car is heavily damaged from last I checked. Meaning, because what?
Yeah, his car is pretty, pretty hard hit.
Granted. Oh!
Oh!
Denji might be back in. Denji might be back in. Oh! Is that Denji trying to get off? Oh, Lukaa's back in. Oh, the game's back on. The game's back on. Unless the vehicle's totaled, then that's a different saying. Is Lukaa back in?
Sudge is dead.
Right, so who's left in the game then? Let me just.
Oh, it seems that Lukaa is having engine problems.
Lukaa is. Yep. Lukaa's engine's at 1%. Lukaa's engine is at 1%.
Alright then.
And they're having difficulties. Oh, that might have been it.
Oh my god.
Let's see. Nope, Lukaa's engine's dead.
You see, 0%?
Yep, engine's dead. So, who's left?
No one,
so... Sudge was third. Then who was it? Skybreaker or Lukaa? There we are. As you can tell, Sudge managed to hit third place. Lukaa ended up in second place due to engine failure. And Skybreaker, with some mad desync, has managed to win first place. And that's the event. I don't know if we'll do another one, but you can always stick around to see it. Rather, that was a rather good event, all things considered. But this is the carnage. Amount of blood and glass on the floor. You can tell who actually really gave it all a go. My thoughts on Skybreaker's situation. In all fairness, the way everything happened, it was down to pretty much luck in the end. Skybreaker was just desyncing via driving, but as you can see, they're moving around perfectly fine now. I think for the next time, what we'll do is we will limit it to 8 players. As well, as we all saw, we had some desync issues with a few of the three of the last remaining players. But it is proof that these two vehicles, how many people may think they're very unmatched or very well matched. Skybreaker being in one of the orange cars, granted, it is completely
list down the prizes.
You're placing down the prizes. But yeah, the orange vehicle did pretty damn well, all things considered. We did test these vehicles out. And with these vehicles, yeah. The Robin. Hard hair. Granted, it did fail the player multiple times because it is a soft vehicle, so death is likely to happen with them. The orange one can't roll itself over like the Robin. So the only way to take that out of the Robin is either engine failure, death of the player, or rolling it. With the orange vehicle though, you're harder to flip, you've got a stronger body, however, you can't roll yourself over. So at the end of the day, it was a very close match, even if it doesn't seem it. Match, and we'll set up for the next time. But until then, we will hopefully see you all again. Goodbye, and thanks for watching. You want to say anything, HN?
That's all.
On an hour's mode.